Hello everyone, in this problem we're going to talk about how we're going to use the independent events to calculate the probability of A union B. Okay, so we're given that two independent events have probability of A and probability of B both equal to 0.3. Okay, now note that it says that probability of A is independent from the probability of B. Okay, so they're independent events. Now, what is the probability of A union B? Okay, so the probability of A union B, we're going to use the standard formula for that, is going to be equal to the probability of A plus the probability of B minus the probability of A and B. Okay? Now, as you know, the probability of A union B, as you know, the let's substitute in the numbers we know. So the probability of A is 0.3 and the probability of B is 0.3 as well, and we don't know the probability of A union B. Now, as you know, since events A and B are independent, then the probability of them happening at the same time, A and B, is equal to the probability of A times the probability of B, because A and B are independent. Okay, independent. Two independent events. So for that reason, the probability of A and B is equal to the probability of A times the probability of B. Let's just copy that over. Which equals 0.3 times 0.3, right? And that gives us 0.09. So we substitute this in the formula here, minus 0.09, 0.09, and that gives us 0.6 minus 0.09, okay, and 0.6 minus 0.09, you can use your calculator or you can just do it by hand. So we'll get 1, we subtract 1 from here, okay, so 0.51, okay. So the probability of A or B, because A union B means A or B, okay, is 0.51. And that's answer choice D. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe and I'll see you in my next videos.